bush on the ridge. Tree line.
Boy. Lovely boy.
What do you want?
A man has a thirst. A man does not drink for a day and a night. A boy could make a friend.
I have friends.
This beer, before I skin you.
A man does not choose his companions. These two, they have no courtesy. A man must ask forgiveness. You're called Ari. This man has the honor to be Jaqen Raka, once of the free city of Lorath.
Beer, you little shit. Get us beer!
You should have asked nicely.
Come closer, and I'll shove that stick up your bunghole and fuck you bloody!
The boy has more courage than sense.
Come here!
Yoren said none of us were to go near those three.
Come here!
They don't scare me.
When you're stupid, scare me.
Hi, come here!
Hi, sweep high!
Help us!
Come back here!
Help us, boy!
That man can't fight! Free us!
Quick, give it to me!
The girl says nothing. The girl keeps her mouth closed. No one hears. And friends may talk in secret, yes? A boy becomes a girl.
I was always a girl.
And I was always aware. But the girl keeps secrets. It is not for a man to spoil them.
You're one of them now. I should have let you burn.
And you fetch water for one of them now. Why is this right for you and wrong for me?
I didn't have a choice.
You did. I did. And here we are. A man pays his debts. A man owes three.
Through what?
The Red God takes what is his, lovely girl. And only death may pay for life. You saved me and the two I was with. You stole three deaths from the Red God. We have to give them back. Speak three names, and the man will do the rest. Three lives I will give you. No more, no less. And we're done.
I can name anyone. And you'll kill him.
A man has said.
The one who tortures everyone.
A man needs a name.
I don't know his name. They call him the Tippler.
That is enough. Go now, girl. Your master's thirsty.
Did you see anything? Go up there! Go and see where it comes from! Go up to back over here!
first name to second name. A man will do what must be done.
Now!
A girl cannot tell a man when exactly he must do a thing. A man cannot make a thing happen before it's time.
But he's going to tell Tywin. He's getting away. It has to be now.
Take a bigger piece than that.
Mind where you're going.
Slipping over.
It's over, dude.
I'm sorry. Where were you?
A man has patrol duty.
Tywin Lannister was right here, and now he's gone.
A girl owes one more name. The Red God demands it. Give the man a name.
How long after I give you the name does it take you to kill someone?
A minute, an hour, a month. Death is certain. The time is not.
He's taking his army to attack my brother. I need him dead right now.
This a man cannot do.
You promised you'd help me.
That was not promised, lovely girl. Only death. There must be others. Give a name, any name.
And you'll kill them. Anybody.
By the seven new gods and the old gods beyond counting, I swear it.
All right. Jack and Hagar.
A girl gives a man his own name?
That's right.
Gods are not mocked. This is no joking thing.
I'm not joking. Man can go kill himself.
Unname me.
No.
Please?
I'll unname you.
Thank you.
If you help me and my friends escape.
This would require more than one life. This is not part of our bargain.
Fine. Jack and Hagar.
A girl lacks honor. If I do this thing, a girl must obey.
A girl will obey.
A girl and her friends will walk through the gate at midnight.
How did he find us?
What are you doing here?
Waiting for you.
How do you know we'd come this way?
After all the things you have seen, this is your question.
How did you kill those guards? Was it hard?
No harder than taking a new name, if you know the way.
Show me how. I want to be able to do it too.
If you would learn, you must come with me.
Where?
Far and away, across the narrow sea, to Braavos.
My dancing master was from Braavos.
To be a dancing master is a special thing, but to be a faceless man? That is something else entirely. A girl has many names on her lips. Joffrey, Cersei, Tywin Lannister, Ilyn Payne, the Hound. Names to offer up to the Red God. She could offer them all, one by one.
I want to. But I can't. I need to find my brother and mother. And my sister. I need to find her too.
Then we must part. A man has duties as well. Here.
What is it?
A coin of great value.
Could it buy a horse?
It is not meant for the buying of horses.
Then what good is it?
If the day comes when you must find me again, just give that coin to any man from Braavos and say these words to him. Valar Morghulis.
Valar Morghulis. Please don't go, Jacken.
Jacken is dead. Say it again. Valar Morghulis.
Valar Morghulis.
Good. Farewell, Aya Stark.